So how's it going, guys and girls? Oak here, back some more FIFA 15, back with another episode of Guess the Rest. Only this time it's a little bit of a twist going on here. We've got a special guest with me today. Matt, would you like to introduce yourself?
Hey guys, how's it going? Ready for these discard packs?
It's going to be enjoyable. What we're going to be doing is we're going to be opening up these special 15k packs until we get somebody who's worth more than 50,000 coins. We're then not going to tell the other person what player we got. We're going to have to ask yes or no questions and try to guess the other person's player. If we guess it correctly, we get to keep our own and they have to discard theirs. You'll pick it up very quickly. Before we get into the video, guys, if you need to pick up any cheap Ultimate Team coins, be sure to go to FIFAUltimateTeamCoins.com. Link in the description down below. Don't forget to use discount code OAKLE to get the most money off your coins. That's the introduction done. Let's do this. Ready? Steady, go.
I'm gonna let it go open, right?
Yeah, oh yeah, you can spin it, you can do whatever, you can skip it.
Okay, cool.
I'm just gonna wait and see who we... Oh!
Oh no.
I don't know. I'm not, you know what? Every good player I get, I'm just gonna say I'm doing a price check on it.
Especially David Silva.
We actually tried to do this before, guys.
Terrible.
We tried to do this before, but it didn't work out. Oh, that's a shame. He's not going for as much as I thought he would. It was Diego Costa, first pack.
Oh, wow, yeah.
He's going to go on the upgrade, I think. Well, we think.
Yeah,
but
it's probably worth it. Yeah, I know what you mean. That's a kind of in between one.
Yeah, it's annoying because he only sells like 20k at the moment.
Oh, Jesus, so cheap.
40.
Someone like Di Maria again would be amazing.
That would be insane.
Sanchez, maybe?
Oh, Alexis Sanchez would be a touch.
Oh, okay. I think he's worth a lot.
He's got someone.
I think I've got someone, guys. The first one, gonna quickly scroll to the end. I'm gonna quickly price search him. I think that's
fair
really
enough.
Good. Okay. Oh my God, he's worth it.
Oh my gosh, I wonder who that is.
Yes.
I'm already trying to think who it is.
Oh my God. I don't think you get him, you know.
You don't think I will?
No, I don't think you will. I'm not gonna.
This is annoying. That's the thing. It's like you can't give anything away, but.
Even a silver in form this week on go for much. Like a left back with 80 pace who's
still. Okay. Okay, you know what? Oh shoot. One sec.
Is he good?
We're gonna go with it. We're gonna go with it.
Okay.
I'm gonna do it. Yeah, we're gonna go with it. We are gonna go with it.
Okay.
Here we go then. Rock. Paper, scissors.
Fuck, paper.
Oh, you said paper, did you?
I didn't say it.
You did it.
I could do the wrong hand signals. You see me just like, fuck up the hand signals.
All right then. So yes or no questions, here we go.
Okay.
Does he play for the Bundesliga or the BPL?
Bundesliga.
Oh no, well, you meant to say yes or no, but that's fine. That's fine.
Does yours play in the Premier League?
No.
Okay.
Does yours play for FC Bayern Munich?
I knew you'd say that. Yes.
Okay.
Does yours play in Serie A?
Yes.
Ooh, that was a nice guess.
Does yours play in a defence-like position? So that would be like centre-backs or goalkeeper sort of position?
Yes, he does.
Okay.
Does yours play for Juventus?
No.
Okay.
Your player Manuel Neuer?
No. Oh my God, thank you.
Okay,
thank you.
Okay.
Oh God.
You know what that means for you now though? Because now I've pretty much got like who it should be.
I'm pretty sure who it should be. I think I may have to take a punt on this. I'm trying to think of the best teams in Serie A. So you've got Roma. Roma. Oh, okay, I'm going to take a punt. Is it Doumbia?
No.
Oh my God.
No. Okay, right.
No.
I'm going to ask you a question and then I'm going to take a guess at your player, right?
Okay.
Is your player Austrian?
Yes.
Is your player Alaba? Yes.
Put off.
Won this game, guys. I can't believe it. I'm so happy.
No.
I can't believe it. He's got, how much did he go for at the moment?
He is worth, that's why I was surprised. He's worth like, oh God. He's 85,000 coins.
What?
Oh my God.
Mate, that's so inflated. Dude, the thing is, like, it had to be, it couldn't have been like an attacker because you just know like how much they were worth. So I was thinking it had to be a defender.
Who was yours?
Mate, it's actually the guy, we actually tried to do this before, guys, like, but the files all got corrupt. I've got the same inform as before, Quagliarella guy.
Oh my God, I said him before as well,
You did.
I was hanging out with that guy's amazing and then he got it. What the hell?
The thing is that we forgot to mention is that any inform counts in this thing, so like it's any like normal card above 50k or any in form can be used.
Yeah, yeah.
But like, that's something we forgot to say. So well, you got to discard your player, mate.
Oh my god, do you realise how much it goes for? 656 coins. Oh,
he's gone.
That's, oh, I hate doing that.
The thing is that I'm more happy about is the fact that I've actually beaten someone who has FIFA knowledge. I've actually beaten them at a game of guessing.
In forms are hard to...
they are really hard to be fair.
Juventus is like the main one. Other than that, there aren't many of the Serie A players.
I mean, the thing is, if you'd said that he was... if you said he's like... wasn't the BPL. Well, the thing is, the only other player like I thought he might have been was Ozil.
Ah, yeah, sure.
But then you said he was the Bundesliga, so I was like, it can't be an inform. But I was surprised you didn't ask instantly if it was an inform.
I know, yeah. I just had to go for a punt. I thought it would be Doumbia.
So hopefully you guys did enjoy that video. Sadly, we weren't able to include the second player that we both went for, and that was so intense. But sadly, for some reason, the files got corrupted once again. But nevertheless, hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you want to go check out Max's video that we did in the description down below, his video is insane. So be sure to go check him out, go subscribe to him. And if you've enjoyed this video, guys, be sure to smash the like rating so we can hit 3,000 likes. That'd be absolutely amazing. Let me know who you'd like to see me face in the future along the lines of this series. And if you think this series is quite a cool idea, let me know. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new around it and check me out on Twitter. I've been Oakley. Matt would be saying goodbye. Bye right now. Thank you very much for watching. Anyway, you've been fantastic. Have a great day and goodbye. Whoop!